Hello. That's awesome. Excellent. I am enjoying. It's amazing. Love everything about it. I am hopefully gonna finish this game tonight, but we'll see.
I believe in you.
I have a lot of time because I don't have work tomorrow, and my chiropractor called to reschedule my appointment so I don't have to get up early. Yeah. Whew. One-shotting enemies in here feels pretty good to me. Oh no, King Behemoth. Okay. Yeah, that's what tells me I'm in a good place. Turn kill on a bone dragon without having to use magic. Love it. Oh, motherfucker. Ow. So he just insta-kills enemies. Alright, that's cool. Oh, whatever. Kill him. Yay. Yep. Did miss one of the trash mobs, but guess there's always a chance of that happening. I don't care that I have all the best shit in the game. Nope. Oh, whoops. Oh, well. I have elixirs. Fuck is that guy? Clearly. I don't know. He's dead now. Shinobi. Nah, don't be sorry. Nope, not that way. Flat roll.
The tier is unlocked, and the echo is here. You know what that means, right? It's time to go to the echo.
Me either. You do.
Okay, it's just two of these things now. Yeah. Oh no. Three different staircases. Dark General. Thank you. God damn it. So many elixirs. It's like I went to a shop and bought them. Okay. Sure, it's this guy. Yeah. Thor. He is now. Thank you. dragon. Okay. Green dirt. Greens are usually weak to thunder. Never mind. I think I'm just gonna pop a couple of these.
Yeah. Trunks. You know, kinda RPG protagonists are like huge proponents of like drug use.
Yeah, he looks like himself again. You have to persevere while I do this, and we're fucking paralyzed, bro. Oh, it's Princess Sarah again.
Oh, for R-Truth, I'd do anything. I would
try. Yo, same. Same. That's probably the best line of this whole playthrough.
It really is.
Honey, there's a ghost here to see you. He says it's really urgent. Yeah. Sid in this game is fucking useless from courage. Like, that's all I got. Yeah, no shit, he perished in the furnace. Or did he? He's only just finished repairing the Tower of Owen Hart. Yeah. Dash. Who else could we possibly be? King Steve? Oh no, Prince Alice. Prince Albert, the actual wrestler, Prince Albert. Oh yeah, Prince Steve. Yeah, he's just Prince Steve. Oh, not these guys.
Oh yes, of course.
And they never saw him again. I could do it in the face of a dragon. Randy Savage. And then the dragons were like, ah, and ate everybody. Oh, look, it's fucking Majin Buu. What does he actually look like? Okay, that is just... Hey! How dare you? Ah, god damn it. The first of many. Well, we've killed you at least. That's a cool model, sprite, whatever. Oh, I know. I know. I know it wasn't gonna be that easy. I haven't even fought Mike Wazowski yet. Fucking particle beam. Roll credits. They all five of these people, look, I need you to understand, like, the lore slash kayfabe significance here. All five of these people 1v1 to dragon.
Yep.
Sid, fucking pink haired. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Fucking Prince Steve, 1v1 to dragon. The power of friendship saves our lives. What life force? They're dead. Hello? Well, we're just zombies now? Okay, cool. Excellent. Oh, I got all my spell slots back. It was a free elixir. It's even up here. Shadow Master? Okay.
She did no damage to all three.
Yeah, that did happen. Oh no, John Cena is poisoned. Cast Poisona. I've had since the beginning of the game, and I've probably never even used it until right now. Oh, I just gotta wait till after the battle. picked the wrong one that I wanted to go to first. Hey, it's more ninjas. That did, like, no damage. What the hell? Archer- oh, he's blinded, that's why. Good thing the rock is there to land a big hit. Jormungand. Hey. Monsters? What the fuck? Another one of you. Huge critical damage. Bits. I just got bits. We love Twitch bits. Oh, is my... No, my mic's not screwed up again. Okay, good. two more of them ninjas. Also a Virtua Fighter character. Ambushed? Oh no! Please stop killing Randy Savage. I need, kind of need him to live. I still have enough of these. Alright. Let's fight a man that I haven't fought since Final Fantasy 1 on Game Boy Advance. Cerberus. I was like, this is a boss, it'll go first. It didn't even do a lot. Wait a second. These guys are supposed to be hard. What the hell? I mean, I get that, but like, I just was expecting to have to be healing for a lot more. Don't really feel like there's that much healing pressure. Like, yeah, I'll just take care of that next turn. Would like to accelerate this a bit, though. Doing else with that, anything else with that spell slot. If only John Cena had gone first.
in the trunk.
Oh, that's right. Motherfucker. Yeah, right. Got him. One down. Finally, the rock has reached level 48. Cool. Oh, all right, cool. Don't even have to worry about the elixirs as long as I'm winning. No. Shot. Get him. I don't even know what that is. Creates a tornado. Excellent. We like tornadoes. In fact, we like tornadoes so much that we're gonna see if we're gonna see how that does right now. Not very good. Okay, cool. not great. No. Queen Scylla. Yeah, no, not really. Who's next? Oh, it's Knuckles. Oh, yeah. Boom. Let's see how much mine does. Aha! Just a little too late on snapping the thing. No, stop doing that. Stop doing that. Thank you. There we go. Yay. It's two. Brother, let me live, brother.
Please don't eat me, brother.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna turn you to stone if you stay here, or I'll kill you with damage either way. Garm. No, not Garm. I will picture this Garm instead as the Garm from Gauntlet Dark Legacy, because that Garm is a bad guy and we hate him. Haha. Garm has been defeated. Not another Queen Scylla. Turn to stone. Love to see it. It's time! It is officially, finally, Mike Wazowski time. Oh, okay. I see how this is gonna go. Yeah, well, at least I got our truth hasted. We're just gonna do that, and... No, he's not, and Randy Savage is probably dead. Yeah. 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 No, stop it. Bahamer. Bahamer. There, right? Hell yeah, Mike was asking for that. Yeah. We destroyed him. Okay. Ow. Just such a rude greeting. Okay, Randy Savage is leveled up. 49. You again? Hey. Yeah. Like fucking dying all over and over again. All right. Oh. Okay. He does. He does indeed have two heads. Thousand damage. That's all I'm trying to do is get those off with Randy Savage, because that's what's doing the most damage. I mean, this is kind of a free turn, so. No. Yeah, this is not very fun. Try this and this, and I guess this. mean, it doesn't matter, but, you know, hey. Hell yeah. Yay. Okay. Curses. Like, you just couldn't... You couldn't let me go without one more fight. Oh, and you gotta use Earthquake too, huh? Queen solo. They all just end hero right into the right into the cloud. Four real human beings. Gonna need that to keep up with that damage. Oh, hell yeah. You got the 9999. Oh, she did it before I could heal. Well, that's GG. It's just a matter of time. Randy Savage with 9 health. Never mind. Just running into the fire. No. Well. No. Damn it. It did a physical attack? Hello? Right? Thank you. No. God damn it. Nope. Stop going before Randy Savage, man.
Absolutely. Randy Savage has to go
I think I'm gonna have to come back to this. Wait, no way. Never mind.
Oh, you did it.
Never mind. Rock didn't live to see it, but Leviathan gets the kill. This one I had given up. It exploded. Cloud guts everywhere. Three who survived just stood there and they watched that motherfucker die. You're all still here. Yeah, they were running a train on Princess Sarah. Except for Clown Man there, he was just filming. I just love, like, going into these Final Fantasy worlds and just assuming that the worst is always going on. That these people are just all degenerates. They do the worst possible thing. It's been a pleasure. Get the fuck off my ship. They just run down like, hop, 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 hop. Other fellows. Yeah. Get out of here, Prince Steve. Oh, you're right. He's the new King Steve now. Oh, now the ships can fly over the mountains after all this time. We've almost reached Canaan. Huh? Dash. Go get her, tiger. That's so... hate that. And I like how that scene just implies that you drop them in the ocean. Because it comes back. It comes back over the ocean. But no, here they are. Mrs. Sid. What the fuck? Listen, let the man dance. Yeah. Dash is a family man now. Even though he tries to get away and go on more adventures. Do I have to fight Princess Sarah? Oh, nice. We're going to go to Ah, yes. Dickhead man. It's here once again. Huh? To Papa. What a name. Ha! Wrecked. Coming next fall, Final Fantasy 3-2. No. Yeah, looking forward to it. Definitely think I'm going to play some like Baldur's Gate in between, maybe like switch off or something. I don't know. But
that's a good idea.
I haven't played that in a few days and I'm kind of like itching to play it again. But not tonight. It's already too late. I'm going to lose like 3 more hours of my life if I start playing that game now. It just sucks you in.
It really does.
No, I will not skip the credits. Well, I can at least send this for your enjoyment. I love it. I love everything about it.
One second, I'm making Capno an armor for me. I'm a big fan of Penguin. Good for Penguin.
Nice. I just love that there's this sort of established hierarchy of penguins partaking in the world's oldest profession. Yes, the overworld music plays during the credits. We'd love to see it. I'm gonna miss this. This overworld music, I'm gonna miss that. For sure.
It is really good.
I picture, like, walking through, like... like snow when I hear this, which is kind of nice because we're getting hit with a big snowstorm tomorrow.
Yes, too. Well, not we already have.
Yeah, it's, I mean, some of it's got to be coming up my way. Part.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't been looking for like funny names in the credits. Who am I? Jarek, that's a Mortal Kombat character.
There's Solomon Grundy's lesser known sister Vanessa.
Ah, yes, Vanessa Grundy. Samuel Bonin. Fantastic.
Noah spelled with a K.
Yeah, that's a little weird. I'm looking for, like, this person got stuffed in a locker named Doug Bone. There you go. Done.
Doug Bone. Oh, no.
Yeah. That guy got stuffed in a locker when he was a kid because of his name. Anytime Fiona and I have talked about kids, I'm just like, look, if we want to give our kids, like, you know, semi-unique names, like, that's fine, but I'm not going to give my kid a name that's going to get him stuffed in a locker. That's my only condition.
It really feels like that some parents don't think about, like, the fact that their kids have to, like, live with their name and fill out paperwork and shit. Like, oh my god.
Yeah, at least until, like, they're 18 or whatever. I mean, I don't know if that's even a thing that you have to be that age to legally change your name, but, like, still, it's not like a parent that saddles a kid with that name is gonna just let them change it.
Exactly.
Yes, Phil Rogers. Wonder what's going on in his neighborhood. Gaben's nephew, Anthony.
Yeah.
George Hind quarters.
Laura Disney.
Yeah, Disney. What the fuck? Amazing.
David Stubberfield.
I love Stubberfield. There used to be an NFL player, his last name was Stubblefield, and I would always fuck up and call him Stumblefield.
At least his name wasn't Roethlisberger.
Yeah, or, you know, he didn't do the things that Roethlisberger did.
Yeah.
Still going with this overworld music. It's beautiful. Pole to win Europe. What is that? Eric Poopoonat. That's a name that exists. Monica Zamboni. That's the winner. That's the winner.
That's a fantastic name.
Clean and ice surfaces for all her days.
Titty porn.
I'm calling them titty porn. I am not going to pretend to know how to pronounce that last name, but also Wicca-wee. Wicca-wee.
Honestly, it sounds like a character from Angela Anaconda.
Cryware, like what everyone does when they get to the split monster dungeon. So that was a game.
It sure was a game.
I liked it.
Good. Glad you had fun.
Obviously, like, the systems are way more involved than one. And, you know,
yep.
Way more classes and way more things you can do and summons and all that, but I think I'd still rather play one.
Yeah.
I like the story better. There's just so many different types of monsters that I'm just like, I don't want to fight this person. The split guys, the summon guys. Constantly feeling like I was underleveled.
That's fair.
But I know that's kind of on the Pixel remasters for just having, like, poor balancing as far as difficulty goes. And I would say that if I had actually finished my DS playthrough, I would have really liked it, but I've heard the DS version has similar problems.
That doesn't surprise me. I recall hearing that as well.
Like, apparently the Cloud fight is completely different, and
yes,
like
I heard that it's
all of really those
annoyingly hard.
Yeah, basically, like all of those like kind of tendrils and tentacles that she has on her like model
are targetable enemies.
Yeah, they're like, active. They're active enemies.
Yeah, so it's a little bit more like X-Death or Neo X-Death.
Yeah,
which isn't a good thing.
No, it's not.